you don't stand much of a chance. Take a puma, for instance. You know how it hunts. It begins by looking around. Moves real slow at first. When it finds the scent, it crouches a moment.
Why?
Test the wind. The minute it feels it on its nose, it crouches. The wind carries the scent of the animals to him. When he picks up the scent he likes, he moves fast, always keeping downwind. That way, his victims can't smell him until he's pounced. Remember this, Chico.